They're fake if they taste like jelly beans.